Hey, you!
Yes?
You need to pay for your room tonight. Don't tell me you don't have any cash.
No, I do.
Thank you.
I found it.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Finally! Did you find the flowers?
Yeah.
Thank you. All right. Now I just have to tell her how I feel before the flowers wilt. Oh, but I should thank you first.
It's nothing.
Nonsense. Let me tell you something useful. I know where you can find a secret fishing spot. You know the warehouse at the port? There's a rocky reef right behind there. You can catch huge ones there. Give it a visit sometime.
Thanks.
The gratitude is mine. Thank you. By the way, we got brand new models in. Want to have a look? I've also got all the latest models.
Excuse me.
Don't you want to take a break? Come on, have something sweet.
I want to go to Liu He Hall.
You want to head back to the promenade and climb some stairs. That's because it's on Blossom Road.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Thank you. Excuse me.
Hey there. Here to fish? If you're looking to fish, come rent yourself a rod. What are you fishing with today?
I'll take this.
All yours, sir. Catch enough for the both of us.
I think I can fish here.
amazed you caught so many.
So they're hiring part-timers. Excuse me.
Have you come to train? You can practice your kung fu on a wooden dummy, or polish your techniques by sparring. You can also test your skills in a real match. What will you do? You've come to spar, eh? There just so happens to be someone waiting for a partner. This fighter is Red Wolf. Now give it your all.
Here! ya! Here!
Want to keep sparring?
Here! Here! Yeah!
Do you want to keep going? Come again. You're welcome here anytime.
Excuse me.
Hello and welcome. I've got some new skill books in. All right. Thanks.
Excuse me.
Hit me.
I'm looking for Mr. Schur.
He's inside.
Got it. Thanks for the tip. Are you Mr. Schur?
Yeah? What do you want?
I heard you fought off the Red Snakes in New Paradise.
You Japanese?
Yes.
And you do martial arts?
I do.
Then why don't we talk with our fists? I'd love to see a Japanese fighting style. I'll tell you anything you want to know after that.
Anything?
Yeah. Well, I mean, anything I know, at least.
Can we talk now?
Yeah, a promise is a promise.
I hear you fended off the Red Snakes in New Paradise.
They were threatening the folks at the Muren Cafe.
What did they look like?
There were two of them. One was thin, and the other was big as a panda.
The same pair that was at the bustling diner.
So, you've met them already. They're called Liu and Sheng.
Yeah.
Wait. So you're the out-of-towner that helped out the dry goods vendor?
Yeah, I guess.
I heard about that. Let me thank you as well.
It wasn't anything.
Red Snakes are really running loose. They even attacked Hua Xiao Temple. Talk about bad karma. But there's nothing I can do against an entire gang.
Do you know where they are?
There's a casino called the Golden Goose in New Paradise. They often gather there.
The Golden Goose. Was this self-taken? They look happy. That's a nice smile. Very interesting. Where is this? I see. I wonder if he lifts weights. A memorable trip photo. I wonder if traveling alone... This is cool. I wonder what he's looking at. Good taste. They look close. This is... That's a good posture. No weak points. It's really late. I think I'll head back to the hotel. Hey, Shenhua.
Liu, have you found out anything?
I met with Mr. Shu, the martial artist at Liu He Hall.
The one who fought off the red snakes?
Yeah. He said two of their members, Liu and Xiang, frequent the Golden Goose.
What's that?
A venture area in New Paradise. We finally got them by the tail.
Great. I'll go with you.
No. You should head back to the hotel.
Why?
Red snakes or not, it's just a venture area. Your father's probably not there.
Fine.
I'll go check it out. Just stay safe, Shenhua.
Liu, I'm going to go back to the room.
Okay.
Thank you.
Looks good. Guess I'll take it.